last year we went all the way to the finals and we lost the game, and this year it's just totally a different feeling, and it's hard to explain, and it's all, this whole season's been worthwhile, and it's been great.
You know, that's got to be the happiest day of my life.
It means a great deal to our community. People will come to recognize what a great community we have.
Every single round, the level of play and the level of intensity just rose, and now going to the Memorial Cup is going to rise again.
The float that made the crowd roar the loudest was, of course, the one carrying the hometown team.
The Peterborough Petes, the 2006 OHL champions.
This is Hockeyville.
And let's take one more look at the biggest goal scored in the history of the Petes franchise, giving the Petes the lone Memorial Cup they've ever won.